Hey, how's it going, everyone? It's the Crooked Canadian here, and today we're doing a bit of a different style video. I'm going to be doing a quick kit breakdown of all my gear that I'm going to be bringing with me to a Milsim event that I'm heading to in 2 days with a bunch of buddies. So the event is called OP No Nods. Basically, it's exactly as the name goes. It is a 16-hour Milsim event that is not allowing of any sort of thermal, no nods, no night vision of any sorts. Only flashlights and helmet lights are allowed at this event. So we're gonna start at the, we'll start on the right, kind of work my way wherever I end up going here. I don't really have a plan. So starting with my gear, got my helmet here set up, GoPro mounts. Little flashlight on the side, or helmet light. Forgot to put batteries in it, but it has a red light, green light, and just the normal LED light. Went to the back, got a battery pouch here for my GoPro, so I can run an external, or a battery bank, sorry, with it, keep it plugged in and recording as the day progresses. Couple of pouches, nothing too special. There's a helmet. Next is my plate carrier. Plate carrier setup, front pouch, M4 mag pouches, six double stacked pouches. Got my radio on my chest. I'm probably going to end up moving this because this antenna here kind of pokes me a little bit when I'm aiming on my gun. And then just another pouch off to the side for whatever I. Holding the GoPro with one hand here. Oh my goodness. Just nice pouches, stuff to put whatever I want in there. Got my kill light right on my shoulder. Moving towards the back. We'll get this quick flip around. Oh, goodness. All right, so at the back, in this backpack, I have my hydro kit or camel pack. Good to go. 2 liters of water. Water, very important for these events. Stay hydrated. Very important. Secondary pouch. Gonna be for batteries and probably some snacks as well. This right here is a rain poncho. Also extremely important, especially for this weekend's event. It's calling for some rain. So if we see it, I can bust this out, cover myself. I'll be good to keep going. No need to stop. That's for the plate carrier. Gloves. Hard knuckled, nothing super special. Amazon iPro Vulcan Echo goggles. Just kind of standard, run of the mill. Kind of look like normal eye protection for safety glasses. Nice, lightweight, doesn't fog. Face Pro. Again, nothing super special. Mesh in the middle, bit of ear protection on the sides. That's that. Moving down, batteries and stuff, also extremely important. Attack belt, got my dump pouch on it. This is for if I want to lighten up some kit throughout the day. Got my mag pouches so I can throw on four M4 mags and then pistol mags as well if I ever want to lighten up kit. Let's get into a bit of the guns here. So I'm going to be bringing with me my Navarich SSG10 sniper. Just two magazines with this guy. Got my scope cam at the ready to record some of those kills. Next up is my Tokio Marui High Kappa. Nothing special here. No aftermarket parts. Just, well, minus the slide. The slide is aftermarket. Replace that plastic slide. Oop. Replace the plastic slide. Nice. Obviously, you need a holster for a set pistol. Next is my G&G TGM A3, I believe that's what good. This guy was called MP5. This is my backup gun. This is just gonna stay in the car. Go grab it if I absolutely need it. If something happens with my primary. My primary being Spekna Arms or my SAE 20. On this guy, I got to have magnifier, holographic, and then person switch for flashlight, which is over here. Just not on the gun right now, just have it off. And that is that guy. And then my day pack, which is going to be holding all my ammo, some more food, stuff like that. This will just be carried to checkpoints, spawn points, and left there. Obviously, I'm not going to be carrying this around with everything on there and all that good stuff. That'll just be too much of an annoyance. But this is my kit breakdown, what I'll be bringing with me to OP No Nods. That's going to be going on this Saturday, the 17th, I believe is the date. Could be wrong. And then just got gun bags, a nice big duffel bag that all the kit's going to be going into just for traveling purposes. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Have a good one.